This just reminded me even more of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. Mil gaya, mera dil gaya, kya batau yaro, main to hil gaya. Tell me it's not giving you the vibe. A great day as usual. So now that the trailer of Student of the Year 2 is out and people seem to have like a lot of opinions on this, I thought I would do the reaction to the first song. It's called the Jivani song and it looks like a super upbeat fun song. I don't know if this is the one that has Will Smith's feature in it. His name isn't written there, so maybe it's not that one and we might have to wait a little bit longer for the Will Smith song. But without any further ado, here is my reaction to the Jivani song from Student of the Year 2. This just reminded me even more of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. Koi mil gaya, mera dil gaya, kya batau yaro, main to hil gaya. Tell me it's not giving you the vibe. Other schools in the audience, them dancing, the three mains, I love it. I loved it. The song is super fun. I'm gonna download it right now. It's a song that you get lit to. Like, this is the song that you listen to when you're getting ready to go out. I know a lot of people are pissed after the trailer because they're like, this looks like Baghi 3. I personally thought the same thing, that it did give me Baghi vibes, because even when I was watching the trailer, I'm like, why is there so much fighting? Why is there so much bloodshed? What is going on? And it was just so different than Student of the Year 1, but I'm hoping that it is, you know, like the same vibe of Student of the Year and not Baghi, because I'm not a fan of Baghi. I didn't like the first one or the second one. I do have to say that I'm super excited to see Ananya once again. She is so pretty. I loved her in this song, and the more I see of her, the more I want to see of her. Tara, of course, super cute as well, but I'm more excited for Ananya. I don't know why. I think it's because I really liked her on Coffee with Karan. Her attitude, her personality, everything was super fun. So for me, I'm more excited to see Ananya. Let me know who you guys are most excited to see in this film and why you guys want to see them. There are two new entries, so this is going to be really exciting. Also, Kalank did release yesterday, and if you guys watched it, please let me know if I should watch it. I'm planning on going on Saturday, but you know, like the stuff I've seen on Twitter about it, I'm just like, is it worth the money? Like, I'm kind of disappointed. I shouldn't be. I think I should keep, I shouldn't have read that stuff, and I should have just gone into the movie like with an open mind, but I couldn't help it. Like, it was all over Twitter. So now I'm just like confused, like, is it worth watching or no? So if you did watch Kalank, let me know down below if I should go watch it or no. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. Subscribe if you haven't already. Do not forget to subscribe. You can also keep up with me on social media. All links are down below, and I will see you in my next one.